Je suis très excitement to do a photo shoot today with OOB Magazine because Job asked me to do it. And I know Job from back in the days of Morocco and shooting America's Next Top Model in that beautiful country. And he's talented, has an amazing eye. I mean, he's a founder, he's a creative director, makeup artist. And so when I got the call from my makeup artist, Valente Frazier, I was like, duh, of course, I'm there because a magazine is beautiful. It takes chances. It's, you know, breaking ground. It's innovative. And I wanted to be a part of it. I think what defines a woman's beauty are the things that make her different. What are the things that are outside of the cookie cutter normal thing that society says is beautiful? So, are her eyes a little too far apart? Is her chin a little bit too pointy? Is her forehead a little too big, like someone I know talking to you right now? I think those are the things that make us interesting and beautiful as women. Now, of course, we want those things that are typical, but I do think that when you mix it with the dangerous and the unexpected when it comes to beauty, that creates something that I call flossom, which is flaws plus awesome equals flossom. So flossom beauty is the most beautiful to me. I have so many projects going on right now. I have things that will be coming out in 2 years, 3 years, 4 years. In fact, a little confession, a little behind the scenes confession, I started the photo shoot or hair and makeup today 2 hours too late because I am doing work for my beauty company, which is called Tyra Beauty. And I had my team come here and we're in the hair and makeup room working. And I'm feeling so like a little guilty because I know I'm supposed to be here for the OOB shoot and I'm like, oh, we gotta hurry. So presently I have Tyra Beauty, which is a cosmetics company, and it's not just a cosmetics company or a brand or a line, it's a cosmetics experience. We do things different, fun, edgy, products that are innovative and can really change your face in 2, 4, or 6 minutes. And it's a direct selling company, which means that women and men in America right now, and soon around the entire globe, will be able to sell the makeup and like increase their financial freedom. So that's what Tyra Beauty is all about. So that's what I'm doing right now. There are live shows, I can't give too much away, but there are live shows that my company is working on. We're doing America's Next Top Model Cycle 22 right now. 22, I can't believe it. I have people joke and say Cycle 2022 because we've been on for so long. There's a lot going on. And I have a talk show coming out this fall on ABC in the United States, and I'm sure you'll be able to see it all over YouTube, and it's called The Fab Life, and I'm executive producing and starring in that show along with 4 other amazing kick-ass hosts, and it's all about lifestyle, things that are in your house or adorning yourselves, making yourself look more beautiful from head to toe, your hair, your makeup, your clothes, making your house more amazing and comfortable to live in, or doing things yourself and creating things yourself. Maybe on the Fab, you'll learn how to create rings and jewelry that look like this. And on the show, I represent entrepreneurship and having women across the globe be their own bosses and starting their own businesses. So I will be mentoring, hopefully, the entire world in how to do that. I have so many different people that inspire me. I have women from Oprah Winfrey and the empire that she has built, and she built it out of goodness and helping and making people's life better, to Martha Stewart, who is an entrepreneur who started with just books and now has an empire despite all of her challenges. She's still here. I love Walt Disney for creating a brand that is all about family entertainment, and he is not on this earth today, but his vision and his mission are still alive. I love Richard Branson for taking companies or categories that exist, like the airline industry, but doing something to it with Virgin America and Virgin Atlantic and making it such an experience from when you sit down in that airplane and he is playing that song of buckling your seatbelt and you're like dancing around to the cabin being lit Purple to music blasting when you're walking on the airplane. These are my mentors, some of them, and some of them are my heroes, and some of them are legends. My beauty secret is all about natural beauty not being fair to me. I just feel like it's not fair. I feel like there are certain women that can walk in a room and they're like, oh my gosh, her face is washed and she's perfect. In fact, when I used to model and I'd go backstage at fashion shows, I'd look at certain models like, dang, she looks really good. Woo, she just washed her face and came in here and looks sleepy and amazing. I am not one of those women. So my beauty secret is all about contouring and sculpting and highlighting our face. I feel like, you know, we can transform what we've got into what we want. And my wonderful makeup artist, Valente, does it to me every single time I sit in his chair. I look like a certain girl when I come in, and then I come on set and people are like, oh my gosh, Tyra, you're so naturally beautiful. But my natural beauty is in a stick or in a bottle. And I'm dabbing to blend it in and make it look as natural as possible.